My invitation is to be valiant in putting our love of God and discipleship of the Savior above all other considerations. Let's uphold the covenant inherent in our discipleship, the covenant to be one.